ready to catch the fever. Never know how much I love you. The name of the fragrance is Heat. It's almost very infectious when you smell this scent. It's like something that you just can't get enough of. It's hot, it's sexy. It definitely makes you feel like you caught the fever.
She really wanted to do something sexy. And she loved the idea of something that was maybe a little bit dangerous, but doing it in a really sophisticated, elegant way.
She's so scorchingly hot that even when she touches the floor with her dangerous high heels, she kind of sets her world on fire. I
light up when you go. We put a ring on it. A Heat ring on it.
I wanted to capture Beyoncé in her true essence. She just generates heat, and she's just sensual and fun, full of energy, and I wanted to sort of capture that on film.
I'm not even finished with the day, and they already have the whole layout. I want women to definitely feel sexy, strong, empowered, and I want them to feel like they can conquer anything when they walk into a room. I want them to feel like they can leave a lasting impression on everyone they walk past.
Yeah, we love it, Beyoncé.
She's been so incredibly collaborative and very clear about what she wants and what she wants to convey. I think she's really clear about who she is, both as a woman and as a performer.
It's a perfume that basically embodies everything that she's about.
Everything was fabulous, and I'm ready to be desired. I'm ready to be desired by one man, but I don't mind being desired by all.
She exudes all of this stuff on her own. So I think the challenge is for it not to get too hot, actually. When her daddy tried
to kill him, she says, daddy, my favorite fragrance note, red vanilla orchid, because I wanted something really, really sexy and spicy. But I also wanted something sensual and sweet. So we also added the fragrance note, honeysuckle. Mrs.
Daddy, that's a great moment. Treat him right. Someone told us that perhaps it might maybe be your birthday. Here's the point
that I have made. It was a lot of work, but I was really, really happy, and I think it's something I'll be proud of 20 years from now. I'm done! Finito! When we catch your fever, if you live.